Hi guys, I know I've been talking a lot about what I do to help people sell homes and what I do to help agents increase their business and how I can help them sell more homes. But today I want to talk to you about how to purchase your own home. Step one, you contact me and I sit you down with a buyer's consultation. I start talking to you about everything that happens in the process. I show you all of the forms that we'll use along the way and all of the contracts that will be associated with the transaction. Step two, I get you in front of a bank or otherwise known as a lender, somebody who's going to help you get the funding for the home if you don't have cash. Step three, we find the home. After we find the home, we put in an offer. We have an inspection, and I make sure that the rest of that process goes super smooth so that there's nothing left. All you have to do is worry about your moving arrangements. Then, once you get all of those loan paperwork figured out, I hand you some keys and we both celebrate. There's a little bit more in the middle and we'll go over all of that in our buyer's consultation. If you've been considering buying and you're seeing this video, just reach out. It's no obligation. It costs nothing to sit down with me and find out what all of the particulars look like because every case is a little bit different. I'm happy to talk to you and I can't wait to meet. Again, if you have any questions, you can always reach out to my phone at 253-737-8018 or you can just direct message me here. I'll talk to you soon.